Lucia, did you know I was the one who painted the wonderful Mona Lisa that is right now in the Louvre Museum? When I was a teenager, I was an amazing art apprentice for a famous painter and sculptor called Verrocchio. Sadly, I was born to an unmarried couple, but that's all in the past. What I'm going to tell you is that I was born in 1452 in Vinci, Italy. Pretty convenient, right? When I was young, I loved to draw. But when I got to be an art apprentice for someone, I was very excited. One of my paintings showed an angel in the corner, and my master said it was simply extraordinary. I was very proud.